Okay, we're going to lighten the mood just a little before we go because I want to show you a weather forecast from Canada and the surprise guest who made a slightly surprising star appearance. Anthony Farnell was presenting the weather from home when suddenly he found himself on screen with his dog, who brought a little ray of sunshine to their many viewers. The dog is called Storm, appropriately enough, and he rather stole the show. There we are. Hope you got the weather while you were at it.